Bounty Banditen.
Hallo? Can I join? I have a freeze. I join. Okay.
Maybe you just joined in the...
I'm joining something.
Map change.
Ah, I joined something. And it's not the same map again. So that's already... If now the Cup of the Day starts, I will be already satisfied.
It should work. I don't really see any reasons why it shouldn't.
No, I don't know. I mean, do you need a reason?
I mean, I had so far no problems. I just joined the server. Like, 1 minute, you could even do a run. Now the map change. Let's see.
Tropical valleys. Yeah,
it seems like Cup of the Day is starting, at least. Also with the correct timer.
Yeah, it is.
Let's see.
Also looks like a mixed map.
Yeah, see some dirt and road. And that's it. And the risky finish.
Oh no. There's dirt into road.
Okay, looks cool. So apparently some Google Cloud servers were out in US and Europe. But most are back up. Funny how instantly nothing is working if they collapse. Okay, seems cool.
Yeah. Oh,
uh-huh. Yeah, okay. Quite transitional.
Oh, that's a drift.
Yeah. That's a weird gear. Maybe I was too slow though.
Yeah.
Oh! Okay.
Oh, you have to drift that out.
Where to go? Oh. I like the theme of the map. I like the scenery also is cool. They're very, there are a lot of jumps. Okay, suck. Oof, oh god, that finish, Monka. Okay, yes, it is easy. Have what?
Uh-huh. Yeah. I definitely understood the finish.
Yeah, we need to hit the gap
there.
There's
a respawn way that I don't understand. If you fail the jump... okay, just turn around. For the waterfall, just to the right. To the right.
I just don't respawn, Chris.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Yeah, €10 for that coaching. Oof, the jump into the dirt turn. Blinding come through.
Interesting.
I like this map, I think.
You think?
Yeah, I mean, I only did one or like two runs now. But it seems cool. Yeah, wheel map, what do you mean? Why is that a wheel map?
Aww.
I don't really understand the block before the risky finish. Like, why is it that kind of block? It seems to... Like, I'm kind of scared that I'm gonna touch it slightly.
Is that even a slide? I'm so confused.
You overjump the finish.
Huh?
Okay, now I got it.
Surely too fast.
Yeah. I mean, first I didn't make it at all, and then I just went for way too much speed.
The one dirt point is a bit weird. Otherwise, seems good.
Hello, Samuel. Oh, I don't like the exit of the dirt road. The last left bit of it.
Yeah.
At least you overjumped the finish, shorty.
Yeah. Good question, right?
I'm not even close to that.
Yeah, just complete wrong setup.
Okay. Yes, hover bar.
Oh. I just got a slowdown at the start. It wasn't that far left. Couldn't have made the jump. Near to Visa.
Munkas?
We go over Nash there.
Yeah.
Wait. Lucas Turbo. Well, hello there.
Gamer.
I don't know how to take a couple of these turns.
Me neither, actually. Like, the middle part feels weird.
Yeah.
Before the waterfall jump, that's an entire combination there.
Yeah.
I guess there is a nice line. I don't have it yet.
You need better, Fabian?
I think it's the slide before the waterfall jump is so tight.
Down. There's a gear down in the left, in the first slide.
Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah? That's...
Yeah.
Bad already. We don't talk about it. Let's just say there is a possibility to miss the finish.
Well, I found the
miss
already.
Well. Not that poor. That middle part is... I don't know. Not sure what I think about that. The drift board before the waterfall jump is so tight, actually. It's crazy.
Yeah, you can jump so far. You can land smooth on the road.
Yeah. No, what am I doing? Okay, I can improve by so much here.
Oh,
no. I can pretty sure do 46 low at least.
When I get the dirt exit good there from the dirt route, then I overjump these jumps so much.
Oh.
Yeah, same, Marius. Question is, what's better, like releasing then or just committing to it?
Mapper probably didn't go for the outside line.
Yeah, but. The inside line also feels not nice. Try, not sure what he planned.
Yeah, me neither. Maybe it just didn't have. I mean, the exit speed from the waterfall jump is just so important. Maybe it just never had that good. It's not like you completely overjump it, but.
I mean, when you don't get that good, the exit of the waterfall, then it's not smooth either.
Yeah. What is actually that gear in the first slide? It's so weird. I don't know what's happening there. I'm not tech handy enough to understand what's happening there, but sometimes I just get a massive slowdown. When I slide for too long.
I start my slide so early that I don't gear up.
Same.
Yep.
Wait, what? Okay.
I think you need a 0.6 to survive.
I think 0.7.
Yeah, 0.7, I think. Even then, I mean, I think a low 0.8.
What is his turn? I'm so confused. Why is there even a wiggle point in stock? No me gusta.
I have a low 0.8 now. But I'm 19.
No.
That feels like safe with that position till now. I mean, we see.
Yeah, I'm literally at the cutoff point with my 0.9. Wow.
Okay, I have 62 now. 25 per boy, that's pretty good.
Okay, can I please not fail this? Guess what I did?
Perfect run.
Yeah, perfect run.
Second place?
Oh, but it's a 0.7, okay. And my music stopped. I know I'm 20. Wait a minute. Huh? Okay, Spotify has having issues indeed. Hey! Spotify just stopped.
It's light, man.
Spotify. Aww.
I mean, Spotify is working for me. At least the music plays, but...
For me, it's not working anymore.
My overlay is not working.
Well, actually, am I even safe with that?
What are you actually doing at the grass, at the road point, at like 17 to 18 seconds? Do you just slide there?
You mean the long right-hander?
Yeah.
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 I mean, how else would you do it?
I don't know, but it feels so weird, and there also is a bad gear, I feel like.
Right without, but you need a slide, yeah.
I also tried it, but I don't know.
I don't know what to do in the turn B after, because if you hit the brake, you lose a lot of speed because of the dirty tires. So I'm just kind of trying to, like, do it without. But that's also kind of slow.
I don't know yet about this map. Bit insecure here. Oh god, I really overjumped the first jump. The second one, the small one. Was landing so late.
Right now.
Time?
0.7 to 4.
Yeah, but 40 should be, no?
Ah, it's actually crazy how many positions we lose.
46 now with the 0.78.
I mean, makes sense that people improve late here, I would say.
Uh-oh. Well, now I'm safe, but I still don't have music. My Spotify is completely dead. It's not even loading anything.
Weird.
It's so quiet.
58 now. Not safe.
I thought it would work out because I didn't drop as much. Of course, I'm a few places above.
I think it's like got a slowdown at the very end, which cost me over 210 and makes such a big difference on this map. No, I can't. Oh, fuck. I'm just actually fast in this map, I just didn't get a run through.
How did you do a 0.2?
63.
I might be div 2 as well.
Might be because you're on the bottom side or also around Lars?
The bottom side.
I'm also gonna watch the WR.
It's 63.
Or we leave.
64. 65.
No. Hey, hello, what do you mean, Trickmania? Oh, didn't press anything, just auto-joy this over?
Actually, oh, I dropped in the end.
Yeah,
from
thanks,
39th or 38th to 53rd. That's my 0.71.
Hello, no. Yeah, it's... but the thing is, the slide before the waterfall is just so weird and hard.
I kinda watch the world record.
Yeah, same.
Because I don't know how to do it that much faster. It felt like I would know, but I don't.
I mean, I think with my lines I can get that, but still seems pretty fast.
In 13 even.
Don't start, but drops up for 3 seconds.
The thing is, for the waterfall slide you need to start it so early, that's the hard thing. Oh, Ratchet got so lucky with his landing there. Holy shit.
Ratchet? Okay.
Yeah. That's point 13. Like, he landed on the border, but he perfectly drove on it. Yeah, it's all about that point. Like, the rest is kinda simple, to be fair. Alright, let's join again.
In my opinion, this replay doesn't even look good.
Like, yeah, but his in the slide before the waterfall, because he started it super early. I don't know if he was doing a Neo, but he had so much exit speed that he fully made the jump.
Yeah,
and then he had a really sick entry into the dirt.
Oh, and something with my hair today, more unless that I was under the shower. But I was shaving off my beard.
Wait, what are people doing now?
Yeah, it's the slide before the waterfall. You wanna start it super early. Just go for like max exit speed. And I cannot do that, so that's why I'm losing probably.
That's it for you, I guess. I didn't lose anything there. I lost everywhere else, if anything.
Top 10 in Cup of the Day. Oof, gonna be hard.
I think you have a pretty good chance of getting top 10.
Yeah, if I don't fail, yeah.
Can I please just failing get some songs? I wanna hear music. I don't want to play with silence.
In-game music it is?
No. It's not bad, but no.
I just watched my own run and I had two, like, massive mistakes. Like, they were... Like, if you compare, like, both of them cost me 2 to 3 10 each. That's just a small mistake. And then it's probably a few thousands. Lucky.
Did you try the Spotify web player for you?
No. That's actually a good idea.
Yeah, not from me. From my chat.
Yeah, of course.
I mean, of course.
Yeah, of course.
I just checked the time on Trackmania.io. Actually, he quit 64th place, but he, I guess, drove it first.
Schade.
Yeah, open Spotify is also not really working.
What was their time actually, Lars?
781. 781.
Oh,
you're correct with 0.7. That you need 0.7.
Yeah.
Basically, for a long time it didn't even look like that, but...
Wasn't I the one that said that, or did I say 0.6?
You said 0.6 at first. I said at least 0.7 will probably be enough, maybe even 0.8 low.
Yeah.
And 78 is close to 0.8 low.
I don't feel good here at all. To be fair. I see. The gears on the slides are not that good on this map.
You know, the first slide is fine now that I get the start better, but the other ones is just the the dirty tires effect is just horrible.
True.
It's just not great to play with. Like, instead of braking more, the car should maybe just brake less. Would probably feel more, like, better. I'm over jumping everything here.
Oh.
Hey.
That's a big kill.
I lost 0.3 in the end.
Yeah. With that approach, I cannot make it anymore. Cool.
Yeah, that's the issue with the end. If your approach is bad,
yeah. Dead. How much slower is the risky for finish? The safe finish, I mean.
I didn't test.
Doesn't look like it's that much slower.
You never want to do it, I think.
Maybe you want to release at the end to like land earlier because there's an engine off.
I don't know.
Already in red.
Oh, I lost my gear.
That shit is part, holy shit.
I don't know.
Still losing time.
For exactly 2 seconds behind.
Oh, I fell the end.
Like, I release so much at this dirt road to get a no jump at the exit, and it just doesn't work. Like, either I'm so far right that I jump there somewhere, or if I go to inside too far left, I jump. Just keeping the grip, I don't know where that exactly is. I mean, sometimes it feels super easy. I release a little bit and then I just keep the grip. I have no jump at all, but maybe most races and most rounds I just jump somewhere and I lose all my speed for that part.
That was so close.
Oh.
Oh no. I'm not out because of that, am I? I shouldn't do that mistake again.
By the way, guys, heavy landing bug at the end.
Wait, what? Where?
You can land bug. Last
drop. Fantastic.
Because it's custom, because it's items, you know.
What?
you land really? Perfectly in the middle there, you're gonna land back.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Oh my god, oh, I didn't make the last jump. I couldn't make the jump to the finish. I was first. I got through on, almost yellow. But close.
Yeah, that's what I said earlier, like a bad approach there is like actually a GG.
Do you jump to the right or to the left?
No, now I got the slowdown, so okay. No, I just hit the platform. I didn't jump high enough.
The jump into the... Oh, holy shit, man. I'm not a fan of it. Okay, but luckily in the last jump, you usually want to land, like, right to the transition. It's like the optimal line. It's not that difficult to avoid.
Oh, yeah, the cactus.
Yeah, I landed exactly on it. But just because I have so low speed from that part before.
I mean, I'm jumping kinda diagonal onto the black thing. And then I land smooth there.
Oh wow, I'm actually out.
Hmm. Good or bad?
No, you're not.
It's rather good. But it's not perfect.
Oh, you are. Oh, someone did a Laros DNF.
But it didn't show DNF, it showed a time for him.
I also had that lately, that I was confused with that.
Like, yeah, I thought, yeah, okay, it just changed, so it wouldn't make sense if I was still in, but it showed a time.
Probably you got scammed or something.
Yeah, I had that same, in one of, maybe in the V1.
I just can't drive this map, holy shit.
Loudest, but first in the
point. Probably out unless I'm lucky.
How much do you pay?
Wait,
you're actually lucky.
Yeah, you're already in.
Wow. Yeah, but holy shit. Easy. We'll call it easy. I had such a shitty line for the slide before the waterfall jump. Like, I even released a lot and I still was too far outside the exit.
Oh boy, Teek already has that Apple clan tech. He's basically the team with that I tried the season.
Wait, Eroso says you can gear up to 5th before it drops. Were you guys doing that?
Yeah, of course. Did you know? Did you see my point one before?
Marius, was you doing? Were you doing that? Okay,
yeah,
where am I jumping? Yeah, before the drops at the ending, you can apparently get into 5th gear. Oh my god, I just
literally really everyone that said yes to that had like a point two.
So I didn't do it. I just drove a 0.1, so I can tell now. Of course I go and drive a 0.1 right after I go out. I told you I'd pass on this.
You told us, but you didn't show us.
Yeah, that's the problem.
You also didn't show in this too?
This map is really hard in Knockout.
Yeah, he's not playing.
Everybody's oh my god. He's... Wow.
But he's playing for the Exalti team?
I see him playing some V1s, especially in the night, but he had also a winning streak there. But in the evening, cup of the day, I didn't see him often.
Yep. I think he's always working there.
Laurus just 0.6 ahead of everyone else, with like 0.1. Oh.
Why is Laurus too fast?
I don't know, he's too fast, man.
I was last of 2, probably similar reasons.
I probably also didn't get a run for, like Laurus.
I'm not confident in the Neo.
What do you think I'm doing there?
Ah!
I'm also not very confident in my slide there. Because if you know slide there...
How far to the right do you jump?
Into the dirt turn?
Into the dirt.
Yeah, I mean, as far right as possible is the fastest, but I'm not doing it because, I mean, the WR, he like clipped it and then was like already perfectly on the outside, but it's so random. Not okay. A fan of that entry. Like, that could have been built better, I think. I mean, right now you don't need to land like super far, right?
Oh, now Laudis is out.
Classic.
In before he also clipped the sword and put a slowdown. The thing about that slowdown though is, like, I'm not even far left. I only touch it slightly, like, where it's, like, looks smooth. But you get a penalty for it. So if you want to be sure that you don't get that penalty, and die right at the start, then you have to drive on the dirt onto the platform. Like, not over the edge at all.
I'm dead. Wow. Oh, that's such a stupid way to die.
No, that's actually close. Wait! No, Jody, it's a dead. No.
Oh, no.
What did you do?
You don't want to know.
Okay.
I messed up the Neo slide because I adjusted my gamepad before. I was like, maybe I should hold my game stick. Maybe I should hold my stick like that. Then I knew it inside. Oh. Oh no. Shouldn't have Neo at all. Oh my god, somebody died in the beginning. What the fuck?
Oh, Trilux is also in the team. Oh, he was in the team.
What is my airtime? I'm not taking that very fast.
Well, at least I was somewhat understanding the map towards the end.
Since Kanadi said in that one round that he's out, I always think he would be out now.
I mean, in that round I had to respawn and I didn't know how much it cost me.
Oh, Mime. Yeah, goodbye, Mime.
Yeah.
Oh my god, what? What is this round?
Ah, you would have been in. So you're officially unlucky, congrats.
I don't know if it works like that.
Why was with an 09 though? Round. Yeah, it does.
What, 5 seconds?
And you're the more unlucky, the more that happens, though.
You know, the most time I lost actually was in the build turn afterwards because I was too slow and then I just got like gear downs there because the gears didn't work at all then. I would have been in otherwise, but...
Matthias and Orange, I think Matthias is Levon.
What?
Ah, yeah,
Levon had a different name in Team 2020.
Yeah, that's how it's called.
How do people die to the right there? Oh no, Paging enter.
No, Lipschwand. Yeah, I'm first, but I had a bad jump. Let's see how much I lose.
Oh my god, Bren.
Bren had it so fast.
Yeah. Actually, quite a close round.
I recognize that.
Yeah, I lost 0.5. When?
Oh.
Yeah, that's really sick. He had so much exit speed. Oh, yeah, close. Whee! Like, yeah, literally...
I was mad the whole round.
Monka S. Will we see a 45? It's definitely possible.
I'm saying yes.
What? It didn't make the end jump?
I say no.
Two people died.
The Malai is so bad.
Andy, oh no, Barbos. No, Barbie.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh her. My god, Aerisel again.
I was quite close to that. At least that's the third outside turn that I'm capable of driving consistently. That's something.
And the
wait, what
on well.
Third? Oh, the exit is difficult. What was that round again? Well, Ratchet now with 0-3? Wait, Barbos is in. Okay, Barbos is gonna win, GG.
GG. We can actually stop at this point.
Yeah, actually, like, it's fully declared. He's, like, one of the fastest, was lucky now. Other than that, super good. Definitely winning.
Ratchet Point Zero as well.
Ja. My line! Oh, mega Lil, man.
Could be a close round again.
Oh no. Oh, I'm lucky.
Now you have a little bit of point four. Barbos is so lucky.
Dude, Barbos, what the fuck? Oh, okay, but it wasn't that close in the ending. Not at all, actually.
Because somebody else as well failed the end, but he was second to last
in the
map already. And then everyone had just crashed.
Okay, we have 4k Euro now with 18 people. That's not that cool. Yeah, almost a quarter of the field is getting KO'd now.
Last in the start.
Oh no, Spamish. Oh no, his gear. That's not looking good for Spam. He's a bit behind. Still close round though.
Like, this turn is just fucking me so hard. Not being able to kneel there is so much slower and scarier. It's crazy. Wait, I got the 5th gear. Is that good now?
Oh,
didn't feel bad at least.
Oh, Marius.
Wait, did they equal? You. Oh, no, okay, no.
No, Marius.
I have to say, that was my best round. I was 5th. And then came the 3rd road exit. And I saw, oh, damn, I come up too far inside. Would hit the inside bump, basically, in the chicane. So I had to countersteer a little bit. Then I had a bit lower speed, so I jumped also shorter, had low speed, and I went directly from 5th into red.
yes, Hunty Down, I already did. Make sure to join my Discord, then you always see it, because I'm always doing it on Monday at the same time, and I always announce it. So I guess you're not on my Discord, so it's your own fault. Unlucky. Oh no.
Oh no, Bren!
Wait, what's a print?
Yeah, I think he got the slowdown.
What is my line here? Oh, he's having so much airtime.
Oh, you can save. You have 0.7. 8. 7. Yeah, well.
Is that really safe?
Well,
yeah.
That's why I said it, so it's up to you to decide how much safe that actually is. Oh my god, clear vision!
Got that turn decent.
Okay, I don't understand how I'm 3rd.
Oh,
I'm 4th, okay. I understand that. how is Ariel?
Ariel's still in.
Good job, Hunton.
He's making so many mistakes.
5th.
3.6 seconds. Wow.
I didn't make the finish. Why?
You know what? I'm gonna blame it on the Nadir in-game music. It's just not racing music. It sounds like waiting music to me. it's like music you would listen to in like an elevator or something like that.
I imagine you could get the ESWC music in here.
Oh yeah, that would be great. Okay, somebody is behind.
Like the ESWC music was by far the best stadium music.
I don't even know the ESWC music out of my head.
There were like different tracks though, but I really liked it. I remember that.
Nice.
Yeah.
And really all the old music, like also from Sunrise, I have that in
here. Yeah, Sunrise, Sunrise actually has the best music out of all, I think. I also like Original. Yeah. Mario's again on Orange.
I drove almost PB. Like, this is almost my qualifying time. Yeah, okay. It's 1400s behind somehow, but I can't do much faster. I don't even know where I lose it. That's like a good one.
Well, your star is already not good, to be honest.
Oh, Pet the Believers, by the way. I got top 10.
Close rounds so far.
I was overtaking 8 people in that line. Nein!
Goodbye.
Ciao. Yeah.
Gather Carnati?
Yep. I mean, I'm definitely out. Let's go, Marius. 9 for 10. Of course.
Yeah, but it was a 0.75 there.
Yeah, but this map, I just didn't feel it at all. Like, what the fuck?
Like, when Shorty so said it to close round it, and I was also last, I knew I had to risk it. Got also a bad turn in exactly that moment, so I risked this dirt entry, this jump, and landed on the border.
Yeah, I failed at the exit of it, because I got like one bump, and then I was like way too fast, and I couldn't save it anymore. It was like impossible. What do I think about the new map? I guess you mean Team GL? It's not that good. I mean, in theory it's good, but the identity is way too important. And sadly, it's kind of random to some
thank
point.
Thank you, Carnati, for giving me another 9th place.
I got you. No problem.
I still don't know why I didn't get the 9th place in this Broken Cup of the day. I mean, I was definitely...
Lul.
It was almost ripped for him with KP though. Ooh, and thank you.
It's like the exact same landing bug as on Launchpad. Because of the custom blocks. But now the thing about the new Team GL map is that the identity, which takes like 5 seconds, is 10 times more important than the other minute of the map. And the sad thing is that it's kind of random. You cannot get the really fast line all the time. It's like impossible unless you're lucky. Erisel, what the fuck?
Erisel, yeah. Oh god.
Okay, Richie with some airtime. Losing quite a bit. Erisel is further behind. Let's see the lines here. So, yeah, most like the people opting for max access speed are so much faster here. There is a good jump, down is quite far behind. Okay, down is dead. Nobody feels finished,
always
so...
It's a little bit, like, wrong. Like, does Erisel deserve to get more trophies than me?
Yeah, that's the thing.
I would say
down, yep.
Played much better, but
the usual. Yeah, yeah.
But that's knockout.
Yeah, Nadeo likes these systems. I mean, knockout is just knockout. Like, it's just supposed to be like this.
Yeah, it's safe already. And also doesn't.
Yeah.
Continue driving.
Yeah, we see two different lines here, but the more access speed line is definitely more. Richie even touches, doesn't matter. So Richie again on orange, most likely. He said winner POV. Yeah, exactly. I'm going to spectate one of the winners at some point. Winner POV.
I was sick by touch it. The speed he got. He actually had a gear change as well.
Even more secretive, you already spectated the winner. But can you guess who?
Outblade Warrior. Yeah, we didn't have the 45 yet, by the way.
Yeah, but we had a 0.04. Damn.
All winning times are also quite good. We have 0.28 as winning time, but three of the players have a 0.0. Yeah, Richie also not with the best winning time. Only 0.24. Wait, Shorty left the game. Unlucky. Oh, what? What?
I mean, I also survived it with landing on the ball.
Holy shit!
But I was too outside afterwards.
How did he survive the? Alter. Junge. Oh, he was like, oh, holy shit. Like, I was also surprised, like, he survived the border and the fact that he landed, like, super tilted. Like, it looked like he landed, like...
I'm surprised he survived it, because Erisel was behind.
Yeah.
If there was someone else behind, okay, but Erisel was last.
Really weird. We have three Germans, by the way. And one Frenchman. And Richie has the worst PB out of them all. But he's probably gonna survive this round. And look, Richie's losing so much by having less exit speed here, it's crazy. Another DNF, another orange place for Richie, most likely. He is collecting them.
I'm surprised, how did that... Oh,
Ratchet.
Does it work out for Barbos? He bumped, but still it was fine.
Wait, Ratchet wants the intentional orange place. What a five-head.
Before he doesn't finish. The more often he crosses that slow-mo.
You really gonna wait 20 seconds? Okay, no.
Lucky to survive.
Yeah, I think it was coming. Yeah, actually, really lucky by him. He even had to go for the safe finish.
But we already know that Barbos is gonna win.
Yeah, true.
We declared that so long ago already. Yeah. Oh, Ratchet.
And he will fight against Richie. Because the Frenchman is always surviving long. So Ratchet is sadly out, GG. It was nice having you. Already 0.26 behind. He already faded his destiny. He's actually catching up.
Oh yeah, now comes this part.
Oh, he's getting it good, he's getting it good, he's getting it good, he's getting it good. Whoa, Ratchet, so much speed! It's super close! Who's gonna make it? Richie landing a bit earlier, maybe having a bit more speed, Richie having better line, and Ratchet is out, as I told you. But good race, though. Ratchet fucked it up in the ending, sadly.
Mm. Yeah, it was obvious to see that he drove too tight. Into the left.
Deserved for BM, yeah, exactly. Exactly. Absolutely. Alright, final. Here you will have the winner POV. One of those players is gonna win. And who's it gonna be? I mean, it's Barbos, of course. There's nothing to discuss about. Yeah, he's gonna have so much more speed here. It doesn't look like much, but he's jumping all the way up while Richie is not doing it. Look how much he loses. Richie's really not having a good line here.
How does he not lose more? That's what I ask myself. Like, I drove outside and I only got a 0.71. And he just jumps into the middle and still fast. It's
and GG Barbos, what a surprise. GG. I mean, it was obvious. Not an exciting final. We already said that so many rounds ago. It's just the cup of the day rules, they always work. It always is like this. He was the fastest, had a sick PB, was lucky one round and made it. But survived.